What did you learn from Kim?
Siguro, Tito Boy, just never forget where you came from, kung paano ka nagsimula. Before all this opportunities and blessings na dumating, alam po naman po kung paano ka nagsimula, kung sino kasama ko.
Kasi before naman naging kayo, naging magkaibigan kayo. So kung hindi mo mabalik dun sa friendship, yun yung may mabigat pa rin eh.
Oh, parang maluwag na si Cheswo. Yung parang merong ano, sabi ko, sayang eh. Sayang kasi yung mga pinagdaanan namin before. Sabi ko na wala talaga ako dito kung hindi dahil kay Kim. So, sobrang grateful.
At sobrang saya din ang mga Kim around. Saya naman.
May have seemed to be too much too soon. But Gerald says it was easier because he had Kim by his side.
Yeah, if it wasn't for Kim, wala siguro ako dito ngayon talaga. And hindi dahil sa love team namin, hindi dahil sa yung partnership na meron kami, yung teamwork na meron kami dun sa set.
Back-to-back TV shows, hit movies with them as lead stars, endorsements, and shows here and abroad. There seemed to be no stopping Kim Erold from conquering the world.
Nalaman ko lang na, you know, medyo big stars kami. Nung date na one, siguro, tayong dalawa siguro. Yeah, kasi every, ano, parang kami naglalaro lang eh. Parang siguro yung tayong dalawa na, and doon ko rin na-realize, malayo din pa yung narating namin. So,
when one says Kim Erold, no one can forget their meteoric rise to stardom, along with the unwavering devotion of their legions of fans.
If sa duration ng relationship, masasabi mo, no matter how long kung playtime nga ba, I don't think so. Parang maski sabihin po natin, weeks lang po yan, or years, you can never say it was playtime because there was a reason kung bakit dumating yung taong yun sa buhay mo, mapamaganda or hindi. So there is a reason why that person played a role in your life. So, no, definitely, hindi siya playing on.
Yes, thank you.
Yung, kung ako yung...
Bilib na bilib ka na naman sa sarili mo, no?
Nagawa mo na kaya to noon?
I know.